So I think that this is a wonderful opportunity for us to think about the impact of privatizing prisons. We can think about the impact of our immigration policies and laws. And I think it's a wonderful thing for us as a university, a public university, sitting here to discuss.